The Dash by Linda Ellis. I read of a man who stood to speak at the funeral of a friend. He referred to the dates on her tombstone from the beginning to the end. He noted the first came the date of her birth and spoke of the following date with tears. But he said what mattered most of all was the dash between those years, for that dash represents all the time that she spent alive on earth. And now only those who loved her know what that little line is worth. For it matters not how much we own, the cars, the house, the cash. What matters is how we live in love and how we spend our dash. So think about this long and hard. Are there things you'd like to change? For you never know how much time is left that can still be rearranged. If we could just slow down enough to consider what's true and real, and always try to understand the way other people feel, and be less quick to anger and show appreciation more, and love the people in our lives like we've never loved before. And if we treat each other with respect and more often wear a smile, remembering that this special dish might only last a little while. So when your eulogy is being read with your life section to rehash, would you be proud of things they say about how you spent your dash?
You got something nice to say about me. I enjoy an accolade like the rest. And you could take my picture and hang it in a gallery of all the who's who's and so-and-so's that used to be the best at such and such. It wouldn't matter much. Of this world, I wanna leave a legacy. me.
I've been running through rain that I thought would never end, trying to make it on faith in a struggle against the wind. I've seen the dark and the broken places, oh, but I know in my soul no matter how bad it gets, I'll be alright. There's hope in front of me, there's a light I still see it. There's a hand still holding me, even when I don't believe it. I might be down, but I'm not dead. There's better days still up ahead. Even after all I see, there's hope in front of me, yeah. There's a place at the end of the storm you finally find, and the pain don't fall behind. You open up your eyes and up ahead there's a big sun shining. Right then and there you realize you'll be alright. There's hope in front of me, there's a light I still see it. There's a hand still holding me,
where to Jesus, no turning back.
Each and every one of you.